Hello YouTube, this is Remington H. I'm filming a follow-up video to my new Wolf River Coil. When I did that video, it was in the middle of the day, about 3 p.m., and I couldn't really give you guys or myself a good idea of its efficiency. I'm going to be running about 48 watts. That's when I did a tune-up earlier. As you can see, 1-to-1 SWR.
CQ. New state.
48 watts might seem like a little too much power, but keep in mind this is a compromise antenna still. It's only about 20 feet tall or so, give or take, on 40 meters. I do operate split in FT8, but I'm going to go ahead and call out CQ now and see what happens. And then I'll pull up PSK Reporter and we'll see what our propagation looks like.
CQ.
Yeah, about 35 watts. 38 watts is what this is showing. I was listening to 80 meters in my car. The bands weren't great. Lots of noise. We've had thunderstorms in this area. It's not raining right now. Go ahead and log the call. So I'll let this run a couple cycles. Make sure I get a good signal.
CQ, new state.
I may try for some Olivia contacts, so we'll see if I can get something. You never know. PSK Reporter, I'm searching for my call sign. 40 meters, and here we go.
CQ,
pretty much what I was expecting.
CQ,
-4, -4 in Puerto Rico. So that's pretty good. -6, -21. CQ. -10, and let's check out Europe. -19 in Spain, I guess. -12 there, -17, -15. I don't think the bands are really that great tonight. So that's pretty good. Now I'd say, it's hard to say. The bands shift, you know. I mean, what the propagation today isn't what it propagation was, you know, a month ago when I last used the other coil I was using. I think these numbers are probably still better, but you know, I don't know how well the band is tonight. But it is working, and it's working quite well. I don't necessarily expect this to work, but we'll give it a shot. Not putting out a lot of power here. This worked. Olivia. Yeah, 16,500. I have Eric in France. I'm actually really surprised that worked. I wasn't expecting, or I didn't know if Eric would happen to be on, but this is about the time he tends to come on in the evening for me. It's very early in the morning for him. Yeah, that's right about 39 watts, just what the MFJ-929 is telling me to. Well, that's not average power, but yeah, there we go, 37, 38 watts. Olivia 16,500 to France.
After this contact, F1ABE emailed me a screenshot of my signal as he received it in France.
Because of PSK Reporter or ham spots, I did see my signal was propagating into France pretty decently on JT65. So Olivia's, I think they call it the magic mode because it pulls out of thin air the message. I mean, you just really can't see it. It's really amazing. There is some noise. A little rough on that last transmission, but it is working and I can't complain about that. I really do think it is working better than the other coil. I mean, it has to be. I don't think conditions are very good tonight, but I was still able to make contact in France via a keyboard mode, Olivia. Anyway, YouTube, I hope this was informative. Please like and subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this. 7-3. Thanks for watching.